One of the things I've learned from my late father-in-law is that you know your knife is sharp if it can slice tomatoes. So now, after trying the sharpness of your knife, be sure to count your fingers.